It is not solving our problems and becoming God. How to see the problem is coming, let me see. Let me be a problem to the problem. The problem will become a problem only if I think as a problem. If I don't think it all, then it is a problem to that problem, not to me. So this is moral courage. Yes, it is very easy to say and it is very easy to clap because both of us are not having any problem now. This should arise. We should accelerate us at the time of our problems. Most of them we know problems. Only the problem is at the respective context they are not coming from memory and existence. So let me conclude this valuable session. This is an informative session and it is a preliminary session in which I have put in some words about the greatness of astrology. If there are more occasions with selected topics, I am not being given any topics like with grahas or graha bhava or karaka or disha buddhi antara or matrimonial match. That is Udvahana, Pariksha, Nirikshana, or Pratiyogita, or Shishupati Nirnaya. If I am giving a particular topic with a broader perspective in a day session with one or two satras, maybe with one or two people both, as an interactive session, I think that we can dig more into the unfathomable ocean of knowledge of astrology and all will be benefited. And let me pray to the Almighty, the greatest benefactor and benefactor of the benefactors of the world, to shower his choices to shower on all of you so that you can get divine belief, divinity, altruism and cosmopolitan mentality to serve the people with your knowledge of astrology. I wish that you should get that intuitive development by means of a contemplative system of thought. We are planning to install an Upasana parampara. I have already discussed with Krishna Kumar. And that Upasana parampara, even though it cannot be possible for thousands of people, at least 5 or 10 people, we have only one sun and one moon and we are more than enough with all of these people like that. If you are having only even accountable people, if those people are hyper radiant, they can charge the society of astrologers as well as the clients so as they can result in all round peace and happiness. I wish and pray that the day should come and I wish each and every participant to be a would-be receptor or a capable receptacle of divine mercy, blessing and intuition. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.